Welcome back, everyone, some more Shadow of Mordor. So, I guess we're currently in a mission, and we have 1 minute to get there. Make haste to the seaport while avoiding detection. Wait a minute, we only have 1 minute to get all the way there? This is crazy. How's that possible? I'm gonna do it anyways. Go, go, go! Go this way. Can I go this way? We're trapped and we lost. Perfect. Get me there. I lost. Wait, how do I do that archer shot? Is there a way to peer at the target? Oh! Go, 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 go. We got detected anyways. But yeah, I forgot about that shot.
Marwyn's decree.
You can shoot and appear.
The future must be met.
I forget how to do that. I don't know what button I press. Maybe I need to use that to get there. Because literally I can shoot from here and like appear really far away. Climb. A jump. I can't be detected either.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his soul.
This time I'll go this way.
Give me one good shot. Because one good shot is all I need.
Go. Duck.
I seen you training. You
I love blood more than other rooks, yet I always miss the executions.
We're running out of time. We got it, we got it. We're good.
Not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
When you drain enemies, you will now also apply your brand, causing them to become your followers. To brand enemies, brand hold B. Stealth brand hold right trigger B. Combat brand press A plus B with a charge hit streak. A plus B. Okay, hold B, A plus B. And yeah, there's a lot of controls here. I'm not... I'll figure it out. Brand archers in under 3 minutes.
Break the spirits,
there's an archer right there. So you grab him and you hold B.
Your will is mine.
I get him?
Why?
The Royces.
I think I got him.
Gondorian.
I failed.
These villains. Now we make them bleed.
So you hold right trigger, just tap B.
Your will is mine.
Much better.
It is yours, master.
Much, much better.
May the silver hand guide you.
So I make my own army, pretty much?
Not today. The time of man is
this is madness. Got two peoples.
You want to see Abbott save
me? Let Blue Flame burn away, Shadow.
Triple.
And walk into light.
I guess I could swing her. Will they see me?
Should I show their inside the light of day?
No, don't go all the way up. What do we got? We got one guy. Get behind here. Two guys. Go.
Step off the path of darkness and walk with the bright Lord. Guy.
Do not turn. Please. Please don't turn. Please don't turn.
Your corruption has
one more.
Bred.
One more.
Let light take you back.
There he is. Grab him. Get down, get down, get down.
Gondorians are invaders. Men
are no.
Scourge.
As my power these grows, so do those who stand with
but
me.
No more.
Stand alongside light.
And we take their lives as
I
well.
Did it. I thought I pressed the other button. I was like, I thought it was going to kill. And now what? Activate your Branded Archer. Oh, wow. That's cool. Attack. That's insanely cool. Let me join them. Wait, is that explosive? Eliminate them. You know what? We need to Kragger. Kragger's up in here. Climbed up. Oops, I'm killing the Kragger. One more kill. I think, yeah, one more. Where's the last guy? Where is he?
You're always hearing things.
What? Still don't see him. I'm blind. Where are you, buddy? There's one guy somewhere. I don't know. Is he up here? Is that him? That's him. I found you.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid. The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Sean. Eliminate the reinforcements, shoot this quick. I did too, yeah. That helps. We'll expose Captain Luisis when interrogated, yeah. Eliminate all the guys. A couple guys left, two guys left. Yeah. That worked really well. Dead.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers. It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Awesomeness. A new quest available. Let's grab this tower. Tons of stuff in this map. I could go back here and do another quest. The Power of the Wraith. I guess we'll do that. Why not? Another quest was this. Warchief, veteran warchief.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
New target. Raid around here. That's pretty close. Let me grab these three things right here. First. Thank you. Must be below. I guess you can brand captains and then you get their whole army. That's pretty crazy. Ritual cup.
By the white waters of the river Unween, by the colors so many they burn bright, may Nana now look to Marwen, to my gift of second sight. May the elements of earth, fire, air form gateway to worlds unseen. Spirits of Valinor, hear my prayer and grant great power new to the shores, Queen.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Next. That picture is slowly growing. Grab that.
Right there, that ranger to jump down.
Just move over there. High.
Keeping my eyes peeled.
Well, call out if you see him. I'll fill him full of arrows, so he'll be dead before he lands.
So where
is jump?
Where he is.
Who's this now? Some unhappy bandit named Forlorn or Gorfab or something. He was screaming for his wife. The boys laid into him a bit. More than a bit. He dead? Nah. The boys know the big man powerful living and wants a word. His sack of dung might know where his thief powers are hiding. Strip him down. Take the ring, too, and give it to the boss. He likes that stuff. And when he wakes up...
Who cares? We'll be ready for him either.
All right, let's go to the mission.
Why? Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
No, I don't think.
Locate this guy. Brandon.
More than I expected. More to kill before we
isolate the captain.
There he is. After Dami and Captain, hold RB to tap, plus tap A, you can now press Y to issue a command. This allows you to send your brand captain to murder another captain and try to become a war chief's bodyguard. Oh, cool. That's neat. Dominate. So I gotta fight him first, right? And weaken him. I assume. How am I gonna do this? I guess I'll just go in there, fight him, kill everything, and brand him. I can sneak in and kill a couple guys. One guy.
Give up! We have you outnumbered! Stay there! You maggot! I will fly your skin! in like a banner for the Dark Lords.
I'm gonna make my archer shoot.
Here are my will.
Shoot the Macha. Let's see if arrows hurt him. Nope. Oh yes. You press A and B to brand with a streak. Am I pressing it? I think I'm pressing it. AB. Can I? I have to weaken him, right? Before I can brand him, I think. I would assume. I'll kill these guys first. I'll just archer them. Not today, my friendies. Kill this guy. Got him. Alright, let's go, buddy. See if I can grab him. No, not yet. Weaken the guy for this. I don't want to kill him. Okay, he's pretty weak now. Try and grab him again. Not yet. We call this green. No, I don't want.
We need him alive.
Yeah, I know. Oh wait, can I hold it? I did it! Awesome! You're my friend now, buddy. Okay. That is really cool. Protect or dominate. You are mine. Let's check this out. Now I can order him to fight someone else. I don't know if he'll beat them though. Not sure how to order him. Attack this target. I don't know. What's next? Am I supposed to do something here? I could still kill him. Wait, let me press the dominate button. See what that does? Oh. You need to command him. And I will command him. You can create a power struggle mission by sending him to murder another captain. If commanded against a war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. This will create a power struggle where he will have to prove his worth. Press A to command your captain to infiltrate the squad. New power struggle. Okay. Head to the permanent power struggle.
He's ours. We must now make the.
So where's that?
Captain, a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I go over there, I assume.
Hey,
Join me, or face the end of my sword, maggots! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Sublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Okay, so... I'll just go in and kill him.
Put him down! Bleed for me!
I'm gonna die.
I must help our puppet before we cut his strings.
I'm trying to help him. Let me shoot some arrows. This usually hurts. Helps. See, this kills pretty fast. Group 1 of 3. What? Ouch. No, don't attack him.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Man.
Stand by my side, or lay dead at my feet.
Grab that. Am I doing this right? I got him.
A weakling who runs from danger, eh? Pathetic!
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
One more group. They look sick to me.
Kill for me in service of the Dark Lord.
They don't look sick anymore. Is that it? What? Someone shooting me.
I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. To red swords.
I built an army.
Hail our captain! May we die last! We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
This is really interesting. Reach the vantage point without raising the alarm.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
New target.
Quartermaster has been working his bellows like a madman. Good. About time he built up some
take over.
Listen to them.
vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
You hear about them outcasts?
Crossed the river last week, and it was almost rubbish for the good and proud. Looks so much better all lovely, dark and sludgy.
The Watcher always has bodyguards by his side. The driver must pay me.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse.
I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Auric's ruthlessness against them.
Menfolk, dwarves, wraiths, and even the Grave Walker himself will be crushed into dust under the feet of the Auric.
There he is! Tarz the Knife. And our hidden captain we brought with us. Activate when ready to fight.
Bring light.
I'm ready. So do I have to get down there and help or what? Just watch it happen. I'll just watch. I could shoot some arrows. Actually, yeah, there's arrows up here too. Good. I'll shoot some arrows. I didn't mean to. My own captain's just died. Okay, which guy am I shooting? The yellow guy, right? Invulnerable. I think I shot my own guy.
I need to assist in the fight.
Okay.
Our arrows will even his odds.
I'll get down there.
Be cautious.
He's dying.
Demon! I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
Good try. Okay, Tyrus, where is he? My guy is losing us. Get the Kragers out. One Krager. Two Krager. This is madness. I'll take them both out. Oh, this guy's dying. Get him. Man, he is dying. I might lose this. I want to kill this guy, though. Oh, he died. The Kragger killed him. Man, retry. That was cool, though.
Grave Walker! You're outnumbered! Easy picking!
Yeah. I'm ready. Toss. Keep the flame. Nah, the flame is killing my own guy, that's wrong. Ouch! Explosion. Shooting the explosion. I guess not. Me and you, Tarz. Alright, I need some health. Let me shoot this. That does hurt my own guy a ton. Let's help him. Hit him when he's down. Not today, buddy. Need some health. got him. No way. We did it. Betrayal versus betrayal. So our guy is now the war chief. That's so cool.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me.
I guess what we probably have to do in this area is make own every single war chief, and then that will be my ginormous army, and then send them all in.
I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind.
Can I not get hurt here now? Like, no one will attack me? That's pretty amazing.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
So she's got more missions for us? We grabbed that rape before we returned. That's amazing. Her hair turned black.
I am now that I can finally see you.
And she's younger.
My child.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong.
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Alright, before I end it, I'm going to equip some stuff. Purchase all this stuff first, spend these points, get that, get these rune slots, get more health, can't afford it. Then we will go to our runes, and equip some runes. Empty, grab this, sure. our dagger. Grab that. Why not? Then we will go to upgrades. Got 2 points. I can get this. All drain moves now brand the target. Brand enemies will automatically fight by your side in combat. Or you can activate them from stealth. I already have that. So, 2 points. What do we want? These two are still can't get. You can mount one of those guys. That's so cool. We'll explode. Dash attacks. Ground execution. I don't know. Let's do this one. Exploding victims. Do I have 1 daggers? Left trigger. Tap left trigger. Yeah, I'll take that too. After Merwin's possession by Sauron, Lithril needs your help to find the elixir and heal her mother.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the queen.
My lady, this does not
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
Clear all search areas.
It's taking its toll on the queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lithariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Clear all search areas without triggering alarm. How do I do that? Let me just shoot this fire. did I trigger the alarm? They all die?
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
That worked. Don't go in there.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead?
Like chewed up man. You bring one Caragor in, and the
bring out the Caragor.
After him.
One Caragor should do a trick there.
Better get the lads off.
No. Can you see me?
Go stop the signal fire.
They saw me. Who's getting the signal fire? Don't touch the beacon. That guy's dead, right? No one's at the beacon yet.
Thario's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Don't see me.
It was my fight to win.
Did you see me?
See him.
No, you don't. Kill this guy. Exploding head right there.
Hey,
guy, this guy. Sure in the ass.
We could do nothing and the weather would probably kill him.
Okay. Some of them are. Clear this area. What do we use here? It's a captain, too. Alright, this is a bad spot. Get up. Stuff. Let me have a look around here. I'm not sure.
Can I can just fight them. The tiny creature? What do you think now? Nothing good, that's for damn sure. Just gotta put both of them down. Then we can keep moving the Dark Lord's plan. What was that noise?
There's explosions. Flower?
No flames! No burn!
Nobody, no! Not allowed! I'll defend the signal.
You! Maggot! Nothing but skivvy corpses and dead fish to play with for months.
I could take this guy over.
Months.
Is anyone lighting it? I hope not. Someone is. Someone is down there. Oh, really? Someone lit it? Attempt number two, let's go.
You don't deserve the mercy of a queen. Mansfield! It will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your
stop
guts.
The guy from lighting it.
One of you raise the signal beacon.
Who's raising it? Down there again? No! Oh. Stop him. Don't raise the signal. Man, who's lighting it? Don't light the fire. Stop saying that. That's what I think about lighting the fire. You are mine. I can't even hit him. Arrows hurt him? Good deal. I don't want to kill you, I want to brand you. Lower. He's already so low, though. See? That's what happens. I didn't actually want to kill him, but...
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen, immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
Glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothario's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Brand the war chief. Brand 5 war chiefs. Wow. I'm gonna brand them all. I thought so. I had to do that. I thought so. Okay. That's gonna be toughie. Man, there's so much to do. This is madness. Let's do that. I think I want to do that. Look at all the stuff I have to collect. It's insane. What's this? Oh, this is another. Okay, there's two mains. And yeah, we'll do this.
Bet if we got up high, we could jump down on the grave.
Oh no. Whatever, kill them off. This is a quest.
Escaping slave!
Probably an awesomer and awesomer. This archer of them.
You understand. He was so hungry.
And this press. This dwarf claims to be able to keep some more artifacts from someone's back. Great. Grab it. Give me in.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It's a clean kill. None of them is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst. Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across.
The largest one ever.
Prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts! Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me. The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
Lesson.
Ride them. Worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river. She hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious.
And she doesn't nag like my wife.
Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
I'm here.
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride.
You've gained the ability to counter why a Caragor's leap attack, which will also stun the beast. Use right bumper to mount stun Caragors.
When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or the bastard charge you. If a Caragor draws blood, you're doing it right. If it kills you, well, you do it.
Shoot it. I hit it with my sword, I guess.
Stand your ground!
Let's try.
Let the bastard charge you.
I'm killing it.
You're not gonna mount a Caragor on your first try. Took a few scars to perfect my method.
I'm losing. Why? Why? Wrong button. I see.
If the Caragor draws blood, you're doing it right. If it kills you, well, you did it wrong. Stand your ground!
Am I dead? Next. I pressed it! Good try. Got it.
What now? Climb on its back! Hold tight! Become one with the beast!
Boom! Now it's your turn. Onward
That's
or what?
The same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain.
Oh, I am.
Didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
There's a thing. Let me grab it.
Let's find some Uruks.
I'm coming in a second.
Sorry. His wound was too great. I had thought...
You stayed with him. It is enough.
Here. He'd probably want you to have it. It's broken, but...
No, human. You keep it. These are ancient things, those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold. But always, they return. We see strength in their roots, and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save. Of the bond between your people and mine.
Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll...
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron within Mordor.
No, but we shall be the last.
Great way to unwind.
In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
I can take down more than you, Ranger!
Oh, look at that. Italian versus... We're competing. Kill more Urks than Corvo. Beating me! Catching up, buddy.
Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting in Nurnin for long, dwarf?
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly...
Hurry up.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the Doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure,
I got this one.
Can you shoot someone? You take him up high. Leave the ground dogs to me.
How many is there? The mountains green. I did get him. There, I'll kill the ground guys too. 10-5. That's mine.
Quality over quantity.
I hate this guy.
Better not set my beard alight.
Oh, I miss. Give it. Dale Castle.
Dragon burst.
14-6. Double team.
You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
Now what? Fight them?
For blood.
Okay. Sorry, guys. Archer. Ah. Drain him. More outside, I got some. What? Oh, my Caragor died.
Not bad, Captain. You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let.
Haven't seen our raid in ages. I see our. Roll back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Let's try this again. Hopefully, my Caragor doesn't die like a nub. Alright, finally shoot. Get some shots. And kill it up. Get 20 kills. Let's go. He's stealing all the kills. There, we got 20.
So much cleaner, though. Quality over quantity. There's something wrong with your blade. You missed one. Stop him before he gets.
Where is he? Stop the runner! No running allowed.
Torben is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
Track the hunter. Is that him? No, that's not him. There's a lot of tracks, like, I don't know which ones to follow. What's this? No, it's just, it's nothing. It's not in. I guess the extractor, yeah.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torven needs help.
We need to squash
her. What happened, Torven? I left you alone for 5 seconds and there's a guy.
Just so you know, I had it.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
Questions, Captain. Well, you were supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torven.
Pay attention. Not to respect the beast. Make size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, the hunt. Respect is earned. Who knows? Yet we'll even call you sir, eh?
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
That's that. He has more to teach me before he faced the great white Grog. So many quests, it's maddening. I guess we'll do this too. Teach me all you can. Well, everybody, thanks for watching, subscribe, and like, and I'll see you all next time.